Hi, this is Casey Wiersba at Shady Lane Cellars, and our Vino Lingo phrase of the day is fermentation cap. So when a winemaker talks about a fermentation cap, we're referring to the skins and seeds that float to the top of the red fermentation. Red fermentations are a combination of skins, seeds, and pulp. And as the fermentation gets going and the yeast and enzymes start breaking the skin, seeds, and pulp down, the juice sinks to the bottom, or juicy wine rather, because it's heavier, and the solids float to the top. And usually that is skins and maybe a couple seeds. So that fermentation cap are the solids that float to the top of the fermentation.